गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम टेकिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी। दिस क्वेश्चन सेज शो दैट द राइट सर्कुलर सिलेंडर ऑफ गिवन सरफेस एंड मैक्सिमम वॉल्यूम इज सच दैट इट्स हाइट इज इक्वल टू द डायमीटर ऑफ द बेस। राइट सर्कुलर सिलेंडर हूज सरफेस एरिया इज गिवन एंड प्रूव दैट द वॉल्यूम इज मैक्सिमम वेयर हाइट इज इक्वल टू द डायमीटर ऑफ द बेस। सो विल स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन 20 विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन सॉल्यूशन। सी देयर इज अ सिलेंडर, आई हैव टेकन रेडियस एज एक्स एंड हाइट एज एच। सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर इज 2 पाई आर आर प्लस एच। इन प्लेस ऑफ आर आई एम राइटिंग एक्स एक्स प्लस एच। नाउ ओपन द ब्रैकेट्स, एरिया विल कम 2 पाई एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 2 पाई एक्स एच। Now area minus a minus this upon me 2 pi x equals to h. Save this as 1. What we have to prove? We have to prove that height is equals to twice of radius, that is diameter. Maximum volume of the cylinder is pi r square h. R is x, pi x square, and in place of h we will put the value of equation number 1. So it will be written as pi x square a minus 2 pi x square upon 2 pi x. After calculating, whatever the result will be this, that will be volume. Now we'll find the derivative. We'll find the derivative. As you know, how to find the derivative? Derivative equal to 0. The value will be equal to 0. Half will go that side, will become 0. So area will come 6 pi x square. Now put the value of area in equation number 1. In equation number 1 says a minus 2 pi x square by 2 pi x. So area is 6 pi x square minus 2 pi x square upon 2 pi x. That will come 2x. Height equals to 2x. Now this one thing is proof. Now double derivative. Double derivative will be half minus 12 pi x. 2 cancel by 12. Minus 6 pi x, which is less than 0. So, volume is maximum. I hope it will be clear to all of you. Now, I am starting after 19 question number. I have done question number 19. Then I have done question number 20. Now, I am taking 21. 21 I'll take it later on. Class, I'll take 22 first. That is most important, okay? 22 says, a wire of length 28 meter is to be cut into two pieces. One of the piece is to be made into a square and other into a circle. What should be the length of two pieces so that the combined area of the square and the circle is minimum? Wire ki total length 28 hai, wo do pieces mein cut ho raha hai. Ek piece square bana raha hai, dusra piece circle bana raha hai. Dono ke area ko combine kar diya. Square and circle ke area ko minimum prove karna hai. Combined area ko minimum prove karna hai. So let's see. Wire 28 meter total length, say here I have cut it. This is square x. This is 28 minus x. Now this portion is making as a square. Perimeter equals to x. What is the perimeter of a square? 4 into side. 4 into side means side will be x upon 4. What will be the circumference of the circle? 28 minus x equals to 2 pi r. So r will be 28 minus x upon 2 pi. Now area 1 of this square will be side into side, x square by 16, and area 2 will be pi r square. Pi will remain pi. In place of r we will put the value. Now area equals to area 1 plus area 2, because it was mentioned in the question the area is to be combined. So after adding you will get this result. Now as you know derivative derivative equal to 0. Derivative equal to 0 solves. You will get the value of x, 112 upon pi plus 4. Now the circle's perimeter was 28 minus x. So So my length will be 28 minus 112 upon x plus pi plus 4. Take the LCM, it will become 28 pi upon pi plus 4. Now, whatever derivative you people are getting, you will find the double derivative. See, double derivative is becoming positive. So, it will be greater than 0. So, the combined area will be minimum, and that we have to prove. Okay. Class, now I am starting question number 21, which I told you. Of all the closed cylindrical cans, which is right circular of the given volume of 100 cubic centimeters, find the dimensions of the can which has the maximum, minimum surface area. Minimum surface area we have to prove. Closed cylindrical can ki baat ho rahi hai, volume given hai. Dekhiye kaise karenge. Cylinder is given, height h as same in previous question number. I have taken radius as x, volume already given, volume of cylinder pi r square h, pi x square h, which is equals to 100. The value of h will be 100 upon pi x square. Now surface area of cylinder, that will be total surface area of cylinder, 2 pi r r plus h, 2 pi x x plus h. Area will be 2 pi x square plus 2 pi x h. After getting this value, in place of h, we'll write it down 100 upon pi x square. Terms will be cancelled. Whatever result will come, that will be area. Now its derivative. Derivative will be 4 pi x. As you know, u by v derivative. Now derivative equal to 0. Solve and get the value of x. My value of x will be 50 upon pi raised to the power 1 by 3. Now radius will be 50 upon pi raised to the power 1 by 3. So if radius is this, can I put here in the height? Height can be written as 100 upon pi in place of x square. You will write 50 upon pi raised to the power 1 by 3 into 2. That will be written as 2 by 3. So it will be written as 100 pi raised to the power 2 by 3 upon pi into 50 raised to the power 2 by 3. Terms will be cancelled. You will get twice 50 upon pi raised to the power 1 by 3. Similarly, double derivative. Double derivative will be coming from this place. You will get the derivative, which is greater than 0. And it will be minimum. I hope it is clear to all of you.